Nowadays, communication is the thing we cannot live without. Millions of people all over the world like to show their emotions while chatting. That's why during the recent years, people have been inventing smileys, stickers and pictures in order to bring emotions into the text messages. But video communication remains quite simple and ordinary for many years. So let's fix it. Ask yourself, do you want to make video communication more colorful and bright? If your answer is yes, meet the Emma app, which breathes new life into your video conversation. Forget about ordinary video calls. This innovative application is created for Intel RealSense camera. It recognizes your emotions, gestures and words during video call and reacts by changing the boring background behind you to colorful animated graphics. Just look how it works. It detects your joy and an animated picture of shining sun appears behind you. It identifies your sadness and it starts raining on the background. It recognizes anger and flashes begin to blink. It spots your surprise and question marks start dancing. It detects fear and ghosts begin to fly around you. No one would miss your emotions now. As I mentioned, our app detects not only expressions on your face, but also your words. Let's see an example.
Wow, I'm so amazed.
If you're wondering, does Emma recognize gestures? Yes, it does. It is well known there have been a number of attempts to decorate video calls with graphics and special backgrounds, but those applications and special webcams work only when the user taps a button and makes a choice between different effects. It distracts you from conversation. Emma is doing everything for you. It interactively reacts to your emotions, gestures and words. It doesn't distract you. It makes your communication colorful and bright. Our app can be integrated with any popular video messenger, so it's clearly seen that our target audience are the software companies who develop popular messengers and want to bring clever animations into their software products in order to satisfy end customers. Let's imagine Skype already has M on board.
Hey, we won a football game!
Wow! Are you serious?
In future, users will be able to download hundreds of animations and backgrounds in order to represent their individuality. It's obvious that paid animation themes allow to earn money on Emma. Emma is a new and colorful way to express yourself in video conversations. Even the most choosy users are excited about Emma. Check it out! Let Emma illuminate your emotions.